Hello everyone. Once again, I'd like to show you how to do some stuff on RTL-SDR dongle. So last time I wasn't able to show you how to use multimonNG, but now I'm a bit prepared and I will be able to show you how to listen to automatic packet radio reporting system, which was invented to send some telemetric data from, for example, meteorological balloons and stuff like this over 144 megahertz frequency. So the automatic packet reporting system is basically a layered system with some repeaters and remote stations and servers located on the internet also. But today we'll be using RTL-SDR dongle, so something like this, to capture data directly from the air with this kind of dongle. So I have RTL-SDR version 2 and telescopic antenna with RPSMA connector like this. And if you are interested what are the nearest APRS base stations in your area, I would suggest you go to this page. So https://aprs.fin, so you will get the map of the nearest base stations with the identifiers. So how it works? Basically, these are packets sent over radio with the modulation named AFSK. So this is using two frequencies to encode zeros and ones, as it is written here. So we'll be using a tool named MultimonNG to decode the traffic. So as you can see, AFSKs are on the list of decoded protocols. And we'll be also using RTL-FM tool. So this is a tool that streams data directly from the RTL-SDR dongle. So the last I shown on latest video. So we'll be capturing air traffic with the RTL-FM command, and then to the pipeline we'll be streaming it to the decoder, which is multimonNG in that case. Okay, so if you don't have RTL-SDR installed yet on your machine, on your Linux PC for example, that is the command for Ubuntu, so you need to get the RTL-SDR package. Of course, sometimes you need to blacklist existing DVB tunnel drivers if it is not blacklisted at the point. Then you have to download multimonNG package from the Git, from the GitHub. So this is the page, and you have to compile it to have the latest revision. These are the commands. Okay, let's start some decoding. So as I said, we'll be using RTL-FM, which is a part of RTL-SDR package, tuned to 144.8 megahertz. And then we'll be doing the post-processing of this data with the multimonNG configured for AFSK modulation. Okay, so let's start. This is the command we'll be using. I will now put that into motion and then we wait. So basically this system, oh yeah, we have a first message. So if we want to check what was the station that was originating this message, as I mentioned before, we should look into the page with the map, then put some identifier here and we'll get this message. We get information about the sender. So it is some kind of like 140 kilometers away from me. Okay, as you can see, there are plenty of messages because we have repeaters that are relaying all these messages from all over the country. So we'll be seeing not only the nearest base stations, but also some remote base stations located far away. Basically, the system was invented to send only coordinates, but as we can see in the messages, there are also text messages like this. So we have a kind of, I would say, SMSs, but over 144.8 frequency. So there's a lot of them. But that's not all what you can get from the MultimonNG tool. So this is only one of decoded protocols. There's plenty of them. So if you have some knowledge about the frequency used in your area, you may try to experiment and get some more. As you can see, it's quite easy to launch it on the single PC with the RTL-SDR dongle for $10. Okay, thank you very much. That would be all for now. Please subscribe and give the thumbs up. Bye bye.